Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Valley Mansion in Cockingsville for the 77th Unsung Hero Banquet, and representing Chesapeake High School, Karon Nelson, a football player. And Karon, what did it mean to you when your coaches told you that you're going to be the nominee for this great award?
I had to work a little extra harder, extra harder to get where I wanted to be, to open up more doors for my future, more opportunities.
What does it mean to be a good teammate?
A good teammate is not helping your teammates on the field, but it's on and off the field. Because a teammate, a football player, well, it's all around, student athlete, student come first. So your teammate need help with grades to help the teammate with grades.
Have you signed on college yet, Karon?
Yes.
Where are you going?
Oh,
you haven't decided yet? Oh, okay, I understand. Oh, no problem. Well, what would it mean if you're chosen as one of the award winners? You know, we have a $5,000 prize, $7,500, and of course the grand prize, $40,000. Yeah. That would definitely will help.
Yeah, that'd mean everything. That'd mean everything. That'll help me get where I need to be. Extra steps.
Cool. We got three more questions for you. Two about you, one about tonight's guest speaker, Ray Lewis.
Okay.
Pick a number between 1 and 6, Karon.
4.
What song do you like to get hyped for a game?
Hyped for a game? It's not like a specific song, but it's like it's like highlight videos, like Tavon Austin. Yeah, so just beats, not really a specific song.
Oh, okay. All right, cool. All right, pick another number between 1 and 6, not 4, of course.
2.
All right. Outside of football or athletics, do you have another talent?
Track?
Okay. Outside of athletics, do you like?
Outside of athletics, just work, go to the gym, stay active, that shit.
Oh, okay. All right, cool. And one question about Ray Lewis, a number between 1 and 6.
5.
All right, what college did Ray Lewis attend?
Miami.
There you go. Thank you. All right, great job. Karon Nelson, he is the male nominee for Chesapeake as we are here for the 77th Unsung Heroes Banquet. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tumble.